check. And it goes, set your soul free flow, let your heart gravitate to the love, yo. Feel the rhythm of hope and let my voice glow. You'll find me the one in line who's on show, but I stay low, rocking this boat. Just rolling with the punch she wrote. Will we ever really know where we wanted to go? Headphones, rock, hip hop, we roll, set your soul free flow. It's like a boy on the court with no basketball. It's like a girl in a room with no Barbie doll. It's like Hollywood losing all its stars. It's like butterflies under waterfalls or fireflies lighting up my walls. It's my whole life spun on a bicycle. My words are inspirational, spurred on by the metaphysical, operational, therapeutical onslaught of everyday impossible. But the word itself says I'm possible, capable of doing something favorable to mankind through the sound wave miracles, saving Private Ryan type of character, begging God for no more political, psychological warfare, caught in the struggle we share. How can a villain in a cave somewhere bring down Superman in less than a year? And how come Bruce Wayne ain't saving us here? We're stuck in the same place for 8 fucking years. Someone please tell me what's going on up there in the scorn movement of violent despair. Will we ever really find ourselves out there? I say we quit pretending to care and start getting what's fair. Maybe I'm lost amongst all of my shattered plans, but I do it for the facts, for the fans, for the laughs, for the hands. I do it for all of my man, from elbow to handstand, from shoulder to newsstand, from rookie to grand slam. And now my vision has grand plans, from heaven to hell amongst angels and devils I stand. How come wars are decided by one man? Maybe it's the reason for the fear in our land. And yo, hell, what's up? Have you sense what's up? And even though I'm broken and torn, permanently bruised and worn, I find a way through my music to turn all the pain on this earth to words. I let my heart spill out in ink, it's like I already had the beat. All I needed were the words to sing, and now I'm looking for the chorus to save me. And it goes, set your soul free flow, let your heart gravitate to the love, yo. Feel the rhythm of hope and let my voice glow. You'll find me the one in line who's on show, but I stay low, rocking this boat. Just rolling with the punch she wrote. Will we ever really know where we wanted to go? Headphones, rock, hip hop, we roll, set your soul free flow. And it goes, set your soul free flow, let your heart gravitate to the love, yo. Feel the rhythm of hope and let my voice glow. You'll find me the one in line who's on show, but I stay low, rocking this boat. Just rolling with the punch she wrote. Will we ever really know where we wanted to go? Headphones, rock, hip hop, we roll, such a soul free flow. I'm just asking the questions, like what would it be like in China to have to put your daughter for adoption? But do mothers really have an option? It's predetermined conception, no ultrasound or testing. Screw the operations, violent towards abortion. And Jin's rap of modern day enslavement without the plantation. Will we ever learn our lessons, or is it too late? People telling me I can't change the game, so instead I use the hate to make my own fate. Is it wrong for me to keep my level head straight? This song's for y'all to sit back and think, why the fuck is my life going down the sink when we too mad vibe from every single job we had? So why is it that we crucify Mexican immigrants for working the jobs we never even lay a hand? We're a country built upon a new life, a new land. The sweatshops are the next stop in my plan. Living life over 10 cents in your hand. Tell me why we can't live our lives with all that we have, when there's millions of people working jobs in a plant. United Fruit companies taking over economically, formed a backdoor monopoly. A banana republic is all the South American sea. Mask into everyday lifestyle of their countries. They say it ain't colonization, instead all I see is an occupation. Bringing light to a situation, no more Monroe Doctrine. Feet fall first as I dive in my creation. This manipulation of countless generations. Come and listen to me speak about patience. I'm like a one in hospitals, no doctor, but too many patients. Does anybody care about those young faces? Dying of AIDS ain't relevant to our beloved nation. I'm just trolling my pen through my basement, trying to find words for genocide of Darfurians by government run death squad barbarians. It's a new type of euthanasia, no need to fill out the papers. We're just going to cut your head off in front of your dear ones. We'll sign the dotted lines later. And yo, hell, what's up? Heaven sends what's up? And even though I'm broken and torn, permanently bruised and worn, I find a way through my music to turn all the pain on this earth to words. I let my heart spill out in ink, it's like I already had the beat. All I needed were the words to sing, and now I'm looking for the chorus to save me. So ladies and gentlemen, I hope y'all enjoyed the show. Take it back when and it goes. Set your soul free flow, let your heart gravitate to the love, yo. Feel the rhythm of hope and let my voice glow. You'll find me the one in line who's on show, but I stay low, rocking this boat. Just rolling with the punch G-Bo. Will we ever really know where we wanted to go? Headphones, rock, hip hop, we roll. Set your soul free flow, and it goes. Set your soul free flow, let your heart gravitate to the love, yo. Feel the rhythm of hope and let my voice glow. You'll find me the one in line who's on show, but I stay low, rocking this boat. Just rolling with the punch G-Bo. Will we ever really know where we wanted to go? Headphones, rock, hip hop, we roll. Set your soul free flow, and it goes. Set your soul free flow, let your heart gravitate to the love, yo. Feel the rhythm of hope and let my voice glow. You'll find me the one in line who's on show, but I stay low, rocking this boat. Just rolling with the punch G-Bo. Will we ever really know where we wanted to go? Headphones, rock, hip hop, we roll. Set your soul free.